Hey guys, I get asked all the time how we're trolling these tube jigs behind our lake trolls. So we'll take this 6.5 inch tube jig, take 30-pound test, and we'll just start pushing it through the head of the tube. Pull it out the back. We're going to add either 8 or 10 millimeter beads. And about 8 of them. And there you have it. We'll tie this on 10 to 16 inches behind the lake.